Looks like IBM's Watson supercomputer is switching sides. It destroyed many of its human opponents on Jeopardy.
What is Jericho?
But starting in 2014, Watson will be available for public use. IBM is creating an API that would let developers build applications using Watson's powers, including its impressive language capabilities, which is something we've seen before. Last year, we found out Watson was using its language skills to help doctors diagnose patients in several U.S. hospitals. Watson also doubled as a customer service rep earlier this year when many banks began using a beta Ask Watson feature across their web and mobile platforms. Difference is, developers wanting to use Watson in 2014 will require less IBM oversight. According to The Verge, companies will still have to contract an instance of Watson from IBM, but once that's done, their programs will be able to pull questions and answers from the supercomputer in real time. And according to IBM, the supercomputer's API will be pretty straightforward. The point is to get more and more people involved. IBM says in a press release, will spark a new class of applications that will learn from experience, improve with each interaction and outcome, and assist in solving the most complex questions facing the industry and society. Like, which jacket do I want? Yep, a Watson-powered personal shopper is reportedly in the works for North Face's online shop. Sign me up. The Atlantic Wire adds another potential goal for IBM. The initiative is IBM's attempt to get into cloud computing services to compete with the likes of Google and Amazon. So, looks like Watson's still going to be competing after all.
Who is Sir Christopher Wren?
You are right.
For Newsy, I'm Lauren Gorris.